Good morning students, let's solve today exercise 11.4. Question number 1. A garden is 90 meter long and 75 meter broad. Okay, garden is 90 meter long and 75 meter broad. A path 5 meter wide is to be built outside and around it. Find the area of the path. Also find the area of the garden in hectare. Okay, now see what it is given, length and breadth of the garden it is given. Okay, long means, now see here I will draw the rough figure. Okay, 90 meter long, see this is the garden, 90 meter long. Okay, what is the length of this? 90 meter long and 75 meter broad means breadth is 75 meter. This is length and this is breadth. Okay. A path 5 meter wide is to be built outside. Path. This path portion is called path. Okay. What is path? Outside it. It is given not? It is given outside it. A path 5 meter wide. Okay. So this is the path 5 meter wide outside. Where it is? Outside. Okay, 5 meter wide outside. Okay, how much it is? 5 meter wide outside. This is the path. Okay, so means from here it is 5 meter. Okay, outside it 5 meter. What it is given? A garden is 90 meter long. See, this is the garden. It is 90 meter long and 75 meter broad. A path 5 meter wide. Path is 5 meter wide. Is to be built outside and around it. Outside and around it. It is outside and around it. Okay. So find the area of the path. Means you have to find the area of this path. Which is the path? This is the path. Okay. So also find the area of the garden in hectare. Also find the area of the garden in hectare. Okay, this is the given unit. First, what we'll find? We'll find the area of the garden. Okay, so first what we'll find? Area of the garden. What it is asked in the question? Find the area of the path. Means we have to find this area. Path. Okay, this portion is called path. Okay, so this area we have to find, and find the area of the garden in hectare, means this garden's area we have to find in the hectare. Okay, so let's find the area of the garden first. Okay, first what we'll write here? Length of the garden. Length of the garden. How much it is? Length of the garden? 90 meter. Okay, 90 meter. And 75 meter broad means breadth of the garden. Breadth of the garden. How much it is? 75 meter. Okay. So now length and breadth of the garden we know. It is given. So what we have to find? Area of the garden. Okay. So area of the garden. Area of the garden. What is the formula to find the area of rectangle? See, garden is rectangle shape, length and breadth is given, means it is rectangle shape. So what is the area of rectangle formula? Length multiplied by breadth. Okay, length multiplied by breadth. Okay, now what is the length of the garden? Length of the garden is 90 meter. Okay, so 90 meter multiplied by breadth. Breadth, how much it is given? 75 meter. Okay, so let's multiply. See, let's calculate this 75 multiplied by 90. Okay, 0, 5s are 0, 0, 7s are 0, plus 0, 9, 5s are 45, 9, 7s are 63, 63 plus 4, 67. Okay, so what we got? 6750 meter square. What we got? The area of the garden. Area of the garden we got 6750 meter square. We got the area of the garden. But now what it is asked now to find? A path The new length of garden when path is included. See, now we have to find the new length of the garden. See, we have find the area of the garden. Now this is outside, it is also rectangle. So new length of the garden when path is included. So what we should know now? New length of the garden. Here see, I am writing new length of garden when path is included. What is the new length of the garden when path is included? What is the length of the garden? 90 meter. Okay, when we include the path, what is the length of this rectangle? See, when we include the path, now what is the length of this garden? 90 meter. See, from here to here distance it is 90 meter. If we will include the path, so this part and this part, it will add or not? It will add, then it will increase the length, na? Yes, this much length is 90, but 5 meter it is, we have to include. Okay, so plus 5 meter plus 5 meter. Okay, so what we got? 90 plus 5, 95, 95 plus 5. 100. So 100 meter what we got? Length of the new length of the garden with path is included. Now new breadth of the garden when path is included. Okay. So now new breadth of garden when path is included. Okay, now new breadth. Now which is the breadth? This is the breadth. What it is breadth? 75 meter. So 75 meter. Okay, this is the breadth. Okay, now this is the path. Okay, this is the breadth. Breadth of the rectangle, how much it is? 75. Now when we include the path, these and these, this will include in this from both the side. So 5 meter plus 5 meter. Okay, so what will get the new breadth? New breadth of the garden with path is included. 75 plus 5, 80. 80 plus 5, 85 meter. So new length of the garden we got 100 meter. And new breadth of the garden, what we got? 85 meter. Means of these rectangles length and breadth we got. How much it is? 100 meter and 85 meter. So what we have to find? New length of the garden we got, new breadth of the garden we got. Now new length of the garden. Now what we have to find? New area of the garden when path is included. Okay. So new area of garden. Now what is the formula to find the area of? What is the formula to find the area of rectangle length multiplied by breadth? Now what is the new length? 100 meter. And what is the new breadth? 85 meter. So let's multiply 85. See, write this 0 as it is. 85 ones are 85. So what we got? 8500 meter square. So now what we got? New area of garden we got. See, this area we got. This area we got. Now what we have to find? We have to find the area of path. Okay. So now what we have to find? We have to find the area of path. So area of path. So how to find the area of path? How we will get the area of path? When we will subtract the area of garden. See, when we will subtract the area of garden from the new area of garden. From the new area of garden. So what we will write here? Area of path is equal to new area of garden including path. See, new area of garden including path. Okay. So new area including path minus minus means from this new area of garden including path minus area of the garden minus area of garden. See, I don't have place. I'm writing here minus area of garden. So area of path is equal to area of path. So area of path is equal to now new area of garden including path. See new area of garden including path. See this is including length including breadth. Means this is the new area of garden including path. Okay, so how much it is? Area new area of garden including path 8500 meter square minus area of garden. How much it is? Area of garden we got 6750 meter square. Now let's subtract this. See, 8500 minus 6750. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 5 is not possible. So take borrow. Here will remain 4. 10 minus 5, 5. 4 minus 7 is not possible. So take borrow. Here will remain 7. 14 minus 7, 7. 7 minus 6, 1. So what we got? Area of path 1750 meter square. So area of path, it is asked, find the area of the path. So area of the path 1750 meter square, and what it is asked, also find the area of the garden in hectare. Also find the area of the garden. Area of the garden we found, but it is asked to find in hectare. Okay, so area of, see, also find the area of garden in hectare. Area of garden we found. See, we found the area of garden, but what it is asked, find in hectare. Now see, 1 hectare is equal to 10,000 meter square. Okay, see, this is given in your textbook also. Conversion of units, in that it is given. 1 hectare is equal to 10,000 meter square. Okay, so how much meter square we got here? See, 1 hectare is equal to 10,000 meter square. This is given in your textbook also in conversion of units. So, 1 hectare, this is the given unit for hectare. 1 hectare is equal to 10,000 meter square. Now, how much meter square we got the area of the garden? What we have to find? Also, find the area of garden in hectare. We got the area of garden in meter square. See, how much meter square we got? 6750 meter square we got. So we have to find this answer in hectare. Okay, 1 hectare is equal to 10,000 meter square. Then 6750 meter square means how much hectare that we have to find. Okay, so to find the answer in hectare, what we have to do for 6750, for this we will divide by 10,000. Okay, so let's divide. Get cancelled. Upper 0, downside 0, get cancelled. So here 675 divided by, now what we got? 1000. See, upper 0, downside 0, get cancelled. Now see, 1, 2, 3. 3 0. So before 3 digit, give the decimal point. Okay, so where it will come? Here it will come. Okay, so what we got? 0.675 or 0.675. We find the answer in hectare. Okay, hectare. So 0.675 hectare. Okay, solve question number 2. A 3 meter wide path runs outside and around a rectangular path of length 125 meter and breadth 65 meter. Find the area of the path. Okay, see, now what it is given? Rectangular path. See, here I will draw. Okay, rectangular path. How much it is? 100. What is the length of the rectangular path? 125 meter. Okay, this is the length, 125 meter. This length is how much? 125 meter and breadth 65 meter. What is the breadth? 65 meter. This is the breadth. How much it is? 65 meter. Okay, so find the area of the path. Now See, length and breadth of the rectangular park it is given. So, okay. So, right here what is given? Length of rectangular park. How much it is given? 125 meter. Okay. And breadth of rectangular park. Rectangular park. How much it is given? 65 meter. Means length and breadth of the rectangular park it is given. Okay. 3 meter wide path runs outside and around. 3 meter wide path. 3 meter wide path outside. See, this is outside. And around the rectangular park. It is outside and around the rectangular park means it will be like this. Okay. It will be like this. Okay. So, 3 meter wide path. This is the path. Okay. 3 meter wide path. Runs outside and around the rectangular park. It is outside and around the rectangular park of length. Means length and breadth it is given. Then find the area of the path. So this example is also same like a first one example. Now see, we have to find the area of this path. See, this is the path. This is the path. We have to find the area of this path. Now what is given? 3 meter wide path. What it is? How much it is wide? 3 meter wide. Means from here to here distance how much it is? 3 meter. Okay. From here to here 3 meter. From here to here 3 meter. Means from everywhere it is 3 meter. Okay. 3 meter. Okay. So now first what we will do? We will find the area of rectangular part. Okay. Area of rectangular part. Area of rectangular part. What is the formula? Length multiplied by breadth. Okay, so what is the length? 125 meter multiplied by 65 meter. Okay, so now let's multiply. 125 multiplied by 65. 5 5s are 25. 5 2s are 10 plus 2, 12. 5 1s are 5 plus 1, 6. Okay, plus now this 0. 6 5s are 30. 6 2s are 12 plus 3. See, 6 2's are 12. 12 plus 3, 15. 6 1's are 6, 7 1's 7. So, what we got? 6 plus 5, 11. 8125 meter square. Okay. So, now what we got? Area of rectangular park we got. Means, this area we got. Okay. This rectangular area. Means, this is the park. And we got the area of this rectangular park. And we have to find the area of this park. What we have to find? Area of this park. So first we should know the area of this outside rectangle. Okay. So we should know area of this outside rectangle. Okay. See here. New length of park. New length of park. When path is included. Now which is the length? Length is 125. Of this path length is 125. We have to find the length of this. Huh? So this, how much it is given? This it is given 125. Now this 3 meter and this 3 meter we are going to add. New length of path when path is included. We should include the path also. Now see, length of path. bread path is included. Now let me found. Now bread. What is the breadth of this park? 65. How much it is? 65. Now we include the path also. This is the path. This is the path. See, then we get the new breadth. See, how much it is? This breadth is 65. This breadth is 65. We have to find this breadth. How much? Okay. So this is 65. Now this up till here it is 65. And now this much part, how much it is? 3 meter. Path is 3 meter wide. Now, so from both the sides it will add. Okay. So what we'll do now? 65 meter plus 3 meter plus 3 meter. So how much we'll get? 65 plus 3, 68. 68 plus 3, 71 meter. So what we got now? We got new length of park when path is included. We got new breadth of park when path is included. Now we are going to find new area of park when path is included. So new area of park when path is included, when we include the path. So what is the length? 131 meter. What is the formula to find the area of rectangle? Length multiplied by breadth. So 131 multiplied by 71. So let's multiply this. 131 multiplied by 71. 1 1s are 1, 1 3s are 3, 1 1s are 1 plus 0. 7 1s are 7, 7 3s are 21, 7 1s are 7 plus 2, 9. 7, 1 plus 0, 1, 7 plus 3, 10, 1 plus 1, 2 plus 1, 3. So 9301. So what? 9301 meter square. So area of park, what we got? 9301 meter square. So new area of park, what we got? Means this area, outside rectangle area. First, what we found? The area of inside. This area of park we found. Then outside area we found. Okay, this is the area of park. New area of park means outside rectangle area. Okay, so now what we have to find? We have to find the area of park. Okay, so area of park. So how to find the area of park means this area, we have to find this area. So from these outside rectangles area, if we subtract the area of park, then we will get the area of park. Okay, so what we will write here? What we will write here? Area of new area of park including path. Okay, new area of park. New area of park including path. Okay, minus area of area of park, area of rectangular park. Okay, minus area of rectangular park. See, new area of park including park. See, new area of park including park means this area we found. How much we got? We got 9301 meter square. Minus area of rectangular park, how much we got? 8125 meter square. Now let's subtract. See, from this area, if we will subtract the area of this rectangle, then we will get the area of park. Okay, so 9301 minus 8125. Now 1 minus 5 is not possible, so take borrow. And you know, so take borrow. Here will remain 2, here will remain 9, 11 minus 5, 6, 9 minus 2, 7, 2 minus 1, 1, 8 minus, so 176 meter square. So what we got? 1176 meter square. So area of path, what we got? 1176 meter square.